Article of Faith number 5.
We believe that a man must be called of God by prophecy and by the laying on of hands by those who are in authority to preach the gospel and minister in the realms thereof.
Good.